Welcome back to Let's Play Batman, The Enemy Within. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick, and now beginning episode 3, Fractured Mask. As the pressure to uncover the impending attack on Gotham intensifies, Bruce navigates his dual identity and his relationships with his new allies. Now I'm really looking forward to this because episode 2 was freaking amazing. Probably the best Telltale episode from either of the Batman games so far, so hoping this is anywhere near as good. It was freaking awesome. It's definitely three for a loop, that episode. It sure does. I'm gonna sound to go with that. Old 5 points, 2:46
I wear the mask in order to protect this city.
Mm-hmm.
But when faced with a new breed of criminals calling themselves the Pact...
Oh, that's a name?
The direct approach was met with disaster.
Oh.
I had to don a different mask. As Bruce Wayne, I infiltrated their ranks. The plan was to get in, set the trap, and get out. But the plan failed.
Yeah.
Now they're one step closer to their goal.
Which is
and
what?
And all I have are questions.
Yeah, me too.
What is the Pact really after? Why steal Riddler's body? Friend or foe?
Good question.
Nice place you got here. Did it come with the vermin? Or did you add that yourselves? This everyone? Riddler mentioned Harley.
Miss Quinn is otherwise occupied.
Our crossing the river stinks.
Oh boy.
We are the entirety of our cabal at the moment. Oh, this gentleman was someone we picked up after Riddler's departure. Bruce Wayne.
Of course she knows who we are.
Bruce, was it? Charmed.
Both of us.
Be gentle. This is Mr. Wayne's first foray into the field of felonry.
Criminal virgin, huh? I won't hold it against you.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Something tells me the pleasure is going to be all mine.
All right,
Enough pleasantries. You have the device. Excellent. Harley said your gems were in her safe.
What are they going
to
do with his body?
If she fails to return, you can pester John. He knows the code.
It's fine. We can start.
Now, I didn't realize they were called the Pact. I thought they had a Pact. They're actually
well,
the name of the group.
Let's get to... What are we doing?
Well,
the name of the group is the Pact.
Extricate the body. Riddler built a secret back door into the security system of his old employer. I need to scan his eyes and then create a retinal key for them. Then I'll use the key to make goggles, and we can open whatever doors he could.
Okay, that's what...
Help me lift.
I'm like, they're not gonna try to resurrect him, because they don't really like him that much. Lift! What? I didn't push... I didn't do it enough. Wait. Wait. What happened? It doesn't seem to be working. Am I supposed to press... Okay, am I moving up with the mouse or pressing up with the thing?
This wasn't the original plan. He was supposed to be alive.
Okay, arrow key as well. Okay.
Things change. Get his head in a good position.
I don't remember having to use that combination before. Okay, so I'm pressing that as well.
That's far enough. Dig the plates under his lids. Press the button and scan away.
We're digging plates under... Oh, that's nasty.
Ugh, that's gross.
Gross and nasty. E for eye. Poor guy.
What did they do to him?
I feel bad for Riddler now.
And what's with the refrigerator coffin?
Keep him from...
Why would the agency transport him like this?
Keep him decomposing?
This doesn't add up, Bruce.
Hmm.
Bruce, I'm sorry about Lucius. I'm guessing it wasn't a gas leak or whatever the news said.
Thank you. And Riddler killed him.
He was a good man. And a friend.
Yeah, I like
Lucius. You can commiserate if you want. I recently lost a friend, too. On to the next.
So what do? Just watch me? Q for Quarian.
I didn't know what I'd be walking into with this group, but I certainly didn't expect it to involve you. And I know you're no stranger to peril, but you shouldn't be here. So, what gives?
Neither should you.
No one told me you would be joining us either.
Can't say I'm surprised. Not everyone here's happy to see me. I knew Riddler before this.
Oh yeah?
He was the one who initially hired me. And he wound up dead, so I'm not sure I have a lot of friends here.
You're not the only one with questions.
One question. Make it fast.
Why are you here?
How did you get involved with these psychopaths?
Ran into Harley once or twice, but I knew Riddler. He tried to bring me in before... Well, before someone here probably killed him.
Have we concluded?
Indeed.
Two eyes in the can.
Excellent work. Then we can...
Haha, Sienna.
She's back!
Oh, Harley? Oh, it's gonna be hell to pay now. She's gonna kick all our asses. Just you wait. La, 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 la.
Sorry I'm late. Traffic was murder.
This is a great voice actress for her.
I couldn't stand it. Awesome. You were there, and I was here. I was on my way. Well, I was getting to get on my way. Look! I put on shoes.
Oh, thanks, Puddin'. You would have had a blast if you were with me. And how about this one? Did you miss me, sugar?
Terribly. John sure did. John
Well,
Wayne?
John was beside himself.
Well, that John.
Was? I'd say still is. So I got one question for ya. If you missed me so much, why the hell did you let them leave me behind?
You couldn't stop them. You see how
Since
big that
big
guy is?
Bad Bane's plan almost got one of our most valuable members killed today, we're having a change in management!
What the hell?!
So speak up if there are any objections.
You do it.
Hash this out in a reasonable manner.
Or...
Harley!
This one's actually got some brains!
Should I interfere?
Everyone else better be smart, too!
You!
You are a means to an end when this is over.
Did it occur to any one of you people that the job we just pulled went sideways a little too quick? I think they knew we were coming, because a little rat told them.
Oops.
Bane was right to beat up his guy before we left to hit the convoy. He just beat up the wrong one. Since he couldn't deliver, I'm taking over the case. And I'm not gonna let whoever it is stop me from getting what I want. This leak, it almost got me killed. So now, no one moves, no one breathes without my say-so.
Because
I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. And whoever it is gonna find her inside suddenly al fresco. That make you nervous, Bruce? What do you have to say?
Hey, lady. I'm on your side.
Hey, I'm on your side, Harley. There's no need for threats.
You best to remember that.
Stop, wait!
Excuse me, peanut gallery. You got something to say?
Wayne pulled his own out there. Saw it with my own two eyes.
And I ain't gonna let a good effort go unnoticed.
Is this just a henchman?
Then, let's get back to work.
Okay, then.
If anyone else has any issues with the New World Order, my door is always open.
New World Order. Janine.
Lead us to our prize, and all will be forgiven.
Wayne, Come here a second.
Yes, dear. Thanks for the assist.
Thanks for vouching back there.
Hey, it's tough in the trenches. Hey, we gotta look out for one another. Otherwise...
So he's one of those henchman guys that wears the mask or that?
Hiya, Bruce. Guess you're clear. For now.
Okay.
Because apparently you're so capable.
Yeah,
I got an errand for ya.
Oh, goody.
I know just about everything about Riddler's plan.
Hmm?
But he kept one card close to his chest. The location of the job. Took the secret to his grave. Now I got his laptop. But look at this. And keep your yap shut.
Okay, keep the
yap
shut.
Can any of these mooks sense weakness? It's encrypted!
Uh-huh.
It's like he knew not to trust any of us.
Go figure.
This is where you come in.
Alright, let me see the laptop.
Okay, let me see the laptop. I'm pretty tech-savvy. Maybe I can crack
Bruce,
it.
Bruce, in case you missed it, we have a mole problem. And until we clear that up, the keys to the kingdom stay with me. Got it?
You want me to fix it or not?
Riddler had a beef with his former employers, who are cooking up some very dangerous and super fun stuff at a black site lab somewhere here in Gotham.
And what is it we're after? This super fun stuff?
You ask a lot of questions. You know that?
I do.
I've been able to piece together most of his plan, except where the black site is. You're gonna find the location.
Nope.
And when you do, maybe you'll get a treat.
Oh, what kind of treat would that be?
A sweet, delicious little treat.
I like treats.
Sounds enticing. I like treats.
Then get on out of here and earn it.
Nah.
See, I ain't letting this laptop out of my sight until I clear up this mole problem. So, I want you to head over to Riddler's place and do some digging.
Am I looking for the cipher?
Need some help.
For the encryption?
That place is full of death traps.
Take John with you. Just don't get him hurt. That's my job.
Road trip? With Bruce? I'm in.
Actually, I was thinking Catwoman. After all, she knew him.
Oh, I can't decide myself.
Good points. Take a two.
Okay, both.
I'll grab some snacks.
We got snacks. Treats.
What's
and snacks.
That guy's story?
Cat lady, are you more of a beef or a trumpet-shaped corn bites girl?
Be careful with him.
I'll bring both.
Hey, be careful around him. He's smarter than he looks.
That's good, because he looks... off.
Who's ready to hit the road?
Who are you gonna tell if you see anything that ain't on the up and up?
You! But don't worry, Bruce is my best friend. He'd never betray me.
Oh, sweet, innocent puddin'. Friends have the easiest access to stab you in the back. Now get out of here.
I call shotgun.
I want that black site location.
You sure do. You just talk really sweet to him. It's cute. I know she's like, it's a manipulative thing though. Yes, indeed. Batman the enemy within. Looks beautiful.
I can't believe this is where he decided to set up shop. Wasn't like him to slum it.
I always thought the abandoned water tower was an odd choice.
Oh, man of water.
I mean, the mold risk alone.
It's not the abode of a man who asked me to steal a Renoir, that's for sure.
Find us a way in.
You need to find us a way in.
My specialty. Come on, John. You're with me.
Yes! Our first team up!
Telltale team up. Issue number one. Now I can talk to Amanda Waller.
Glad you answered. We need to talk.
Yeah.
Listen about the convoy. We couldn't get to you safely. The EMP blast knocked out my ability to communicate with my field agents.
Oops.
Sorry. It obviously wasn't supposed to go down like that.
Harley's on the move.
Harley's crew is a threat, and they are moving fast.
Towards what? Do you know what their end goal is yet?
Not really.
No, no one's talking.
Bruce, you are the best chance of figuring out what that is.
Well, thanks.
Well, now they have Riddler's body. It was cryogenically frozen. By the agency.
Spider-Man's been
Bruce,
here.
This was a 60-year-old man who went toe-to-toe with Batman. I have some very interested researchers who wanted to see what kept him ticking.
Wait.
Oh, he's an enigma. Line. Get it?
Let me start.
It's fine.
He knew of a black site.
There's a black site. Some sort of research lab, I'm guessing. Whatever's there is what they're after. And Harley doesn't know the location. She asked me to find it.
Stay put for now and maintain your cover at all costs. This is our chance to get ahead of this train.
Love the wood grain finish on the
doc. I'll have what she's having.
The perimeter is boarded up, but it's nothing we can't get through.
Lead the way.
Just have to get through these boards.
Don't worry. I brought my key.
That's a key. That's a noisy key. Let me try.
Let me give it a shot.
Okay. Share and share alike is what I always say.
Yeah, you do it like this, not bash. Amateurs.
Who's there?
Uh-oh.
Don't move!
Who dish?
Wait a minute. I know you.
No.
You're
just
Bruce Wayne.
I just look a lot like him.
Guilty as charged.
Want to explain what you're doing out here?
I was going to throw that crowbar out, in the dumpster.
This isn't exactly the heights.
This isn't what it looks like?
This isn't what it looks like.
I don't want to bring Gordon
in. It looks like you're trying to break into a crime scene.
There's a crime scene here?
Okay. Detective...
Bullock.
Detective Bullock, right.
Oh, he's Bullock's.
Look, there's...
Never mind the Bullocks.
Actually a very good reason for
it's
all
Batman.
Of this.
Stay right there, jerkwad.
Jerkwad?
I've been asked to report any suspicious activity around here, and you're acting suspicious.
This won't end well for you, sir. Oh, crap, I didn't say anything.
Freaking Wayne. Unbelievable. I'd even be working tonight if I didn't need the extra dough.
Clonk. Clonk him. Don't.
Maybe this will make me look good with the boss.
Let John hit him.
Oh, what a satisfying noise!
Let's hope he's alive.
Can I do it again? I want to record it for
me. Well, looks like I could remember anything right now.
Let's go. He won't be out for long.
He doesn't know what hit him.
Come on, let's get moving.
You probably know it's not me. Ooh. 30 frames a second there for a second. Episode 3. Fractured Mask. Yeah, but the second little frame rate hit there for some reason. We like to jump off of ladders. This looks like very similar to
it's even worse than I expected.
The first season.
The man I knew was flawed, but he could still muster a little warmth.
Huh, sounds like you knew a very different Riddler than the one I met. I wish he'd never come back to Gotham.
Me too.
No one's beyond reach.
There's hope for everyone. I don't think any of us are beyond reach.
I know we've just met, but somehow I knew you'd say that.
What?
You knew him
What's
best?
What's he doing?
Or do you think he'd keep any info on what we're after?
Well, not to state the obvious, but it's probably behind a riddle or a puzzle somewhere.
Ooh, I call the downstairs bedroom!
Careful, John. This place is probably a death trap.
Follow him, Bruce. I don't want John's curiosity to get us killed.
Is that what you call it? Curiosity?
I'm getting really tempted to touch something!
More like insanity. Touch anything. This looks so familiar, like the water tower where the penguin got us, right? It was the penguin, I think, right? And we ended up getting stuck in something like this. This is it, right? Is it? It looks way too similar. Unless I'm getting things confused. Well, am I getting it confused with the first episode? Because I remember... Oh man, I've got to go back and watch my old videos now. I remember a death chamber. That was the first episode, wasn't it? I guess it's forever ago since I played that. I'm not even sure anymore. I don't remember stuff. Monitors.
How many TVs does one guy need?
Probably afraid he'd miss something.
Can't search the desk. Let's examine the workbench first.
This is where he built his boxes. That's odd.
Mm-hmm. Alright, before I move that to the side, let me look at everything else. Just look at stuff. I remember getting stuck in this death chamber. Having to find a way out of it.
Handcart? Wonder what he was moving.
Talk to Joker John.
Hey, Bruce. I've been wanting to talk to you.
Oh, yeah?
Alone.
Well,
you have?
I don't like how cozy Catwoman was with Riddler.
I don't know.
Because he was a killer?
Because he was rude to me!
Oh.
We need to stick together. I don't trust this kitten one bit. You know what they say about a black cat crossing your path?
She's a nice person, I guess.
No, she's nice once you get to know her.
Right, let's agree to disagree. But I'll keep my peepers peeled for both of us.
Okay. Doesn't he also think that we just met her? Because that's what our little ruse is. Anything else to say? Your hair is really green. Like, yeah, I've been wondering that. He dyes his hair. I mean, obviously, right? Unless he was born in a radioactive sump or something. So, but even in Arkham Asylum, of course, it was green like this. So, can you dye your hair green in an asylum? I wouldn't think you could.
I've been meaning to ask. The green hair, what is that?
I don't know. What's with your black hair? I'm sorry, buddy. I'm a little sensitive about my style.
I didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I don't remember anything about myself before Arkham, and when I came to... Well, here it was.
Huh.
I guess it's natural.
Really? I guess you could have dyed it so many times it just grows in like that, more or less. Why did you hate Riddler?
Why do you hate Riddler so much?
I've mentioned this before, but he always interrupted me.
He's rude.
Never let me get to the punchline.
Oh.
It takes a lot of confidence to tell a joke, you know. Made me look like an idiot in front of Harley. Those other guys. Well, hey, I guess I have the last laugh now.
Interesting, he's talking about jokes. Sets him up for being the Joker. Which I'm assuming is going to happen. He's going to end up calling himself the Joker at some point. Maybe when he remembers his past. Yeah, I'm not sure if I ever realized before that he... or ever knew that he doesn't remember anything of his life before the asylum. That's pretty crazy. You seem to love Harley.
John, we're friends, right? So I gotta ask, what do you see in Harley?
Her ruthlessness. The way her accent comes and goes when she's mad. The way she lets things escalate into violence.
I am, like, done. I'm just done. Just walk away. Let's look at the death chamber. We were stuck in here as Batman.
You gotta admire the ingenuity. It's a wonderful toy.
It's a wonderful way to lose your hand.
Well, you know what they say. Curiosity killed the cat.
There's something under here. Some kind of platform.
I'm starting to think more and more that, yeah, it was the first episode. I guess it seems so long ago. Move the death chamber? And also move up that,
Let me help you out there, Bruce. I don't want you to bend your cummerbund.
Cummerbund. Let's look under that plank of wood. Oh, it moves down automatically. Oh. You work, you sleep, you die.
Welcome to the Maelstrom.
The Maelstrom?
Deeper and deeper you go. This is the vortex of life, pulling you down into its depths.
Philosophical. Oh my. I should have looked under that plank. What's under the plank?
You work, you sleep, you die.
Yeah, it says that.
At all times, one foot in the grave until the second inevitably follows.
You got yourself in the grave.
You have to work hard and sleep hard in order to earn your way 6 feet under.
Well, it sounds promising.
I suppose those are our clues to whatever Riddler is hiding in here.
I thought it was a death trap.
Work, sleep, death. A little grim.
A little boring is what it is.
Alright. Oh, I can't look at this thing. This is some kind of lightning thing. Tesla coils. Yeah, touch. That sounds like a great idea. Let's move the loose floorboard. What's this? A document? Oh no. A pressure plate. That's literally, you just looked at it. I always laugh when that happens.
To truly understand my mind, you must first walk a mile in my... Certainly, you know the rest.
Be careful what you said on those.
Still can just... Okay. Examine Tesla coils.
Tesla coils. This whole place is an electrical death cage.
If these start sending out energy, we'll all fry.
We fry. Shocking experience. Oh, I literally died with that. Okay.